Welcome back to Chao Racing 2022. Who do we have next, Paul? Race number 11 will feature Bruno Alonso, Ben Henderson, Troy Gendes, and Dominic P. Harolds. And coming up in the next segment, Ozzie Jenkins is going for his third and final Superstar Week honors in the main event. But first, let's head back to the Sapphire course and see how well these four Chao will do. The players are lined up and ready to go. Everyone is on the clock, and let's mark this place! And number 8 is Gordares, so he will be left behind on the crown. The 4 Chao are off to a good start, battling with a couple of Super Chao. And it looks like a couple of Super Chao on Gordares. Ben Henderson trying to defend the lead over Dominic P. Harolds for the current moment. And who is going to get the first speed buzz of this race? As Dominic pauses for a moment, it's number 2 who will get the only toss of the 4 Silver Chao. He currently sits in 7th place ahead of number 1, and Ben Henderson has reached the top of the wall. As the superstar to get speed buzz number 2 is Troy Gendes, an Aqua Dark Power type Chao. Notice the orange spine ball. And right now, they're making their way towards homestretch. And look at this, Ben Henderson with a speed buzz denies Troy Gendes for making a statement. But Troy still has a chance. Ben Henderson trying to hold on after that wonderful speed buzz attempt. And as number 2 takes a number turn, looks like Ben Henderson's going to hold on. Ben Henderson wins an exciting one. The speed buzz paid off nicely. Yep, he really needed that speed buzz when he flew off course, and thus he got the win. Will Ozzie Jenkins go 3-1 in the main event? Find out after the break.